was going to ask if he thought it sounded fine down the street.
All right, we need all the drivers tonight. Last race. We need all the drivers in that last race out here to Marksville.
All right.
Oh, a lot of buckets are empty. A lot of buckets are empty.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Great marshaling by Dakota McMahon. Minute 43 in. Brad Collins out front. 13 second lead up with Blaze Hart in front of number two. Nate Matthews is charged up to number three. He's only 1.2 off Blaze Hoffa at number two spot. Johnny Butler number four. 4.7 back. Luke Willard in at this spot. Nathan Atkins now, second place, trying to run down Brad Collins, a long race. Blaze Hoffa, 3.4 back now, number three. Johnny Butler, only 1.5 seconds off Blaze Hoffa, trying to get that third spot.
That's Brad behind you, ain't it?
Blaze Hoffa pressing Johnny, heading into the dogleg triple. Oh, and Blaze, or Johnny, follows it a little bit. Now Blaze is slip high coming down the front straight. That's 3 and 4. Oh, and Johnny follows it on his wing. It's kind of hurt for both of them. Luke Willard holding up, letting him get it sorted out. Making him pass it. 3, 4, and 5. That is the question. Wow, 3, 4, and 5 are still duking it out. Back straight over the double. Luke Willard bobbles a little bit. That's the fifth place car. Right here, center tabletop. Dogleg triple. Blaze trying to fight off Johnny Butler. Luke Willard not far back in the zone. He's getting back. Nathan Atkins out of the lead. Brad Collins up down to number 5. Can Brad make it up? I think he can.
Oh, what was that?
Looks like Nathan's in the dogleg triple, I believe. Coming down the front straightaway now. Oh. There he is. I found him. Back straight. Your leader. Over the double. Coming in with some lap traffic. Your lead car is on the far right corner of the track in the off-camber bowl coming down the front straight. Now, he's got Blaze Hoffa ahead of him. And Brad Collins on the back of him trying to make it up. Let's see how long it takes Brad. We're at 5.5 minutes into this race. Let's see how long it takes Brad Collins to catch back up. If he's a miracle man or not today. Can Nathan Atkins keep him off? Nathan plays it safe and being calculated in everything he does. Your leader coming down the front straight now by himself. Nobody in front of back of him. He put a lot of time into this track. He won't build it. He deserves it.
I don't know if I just got around
Buckley. Now he's running on, trying to beat the local track rat, Brad Collins. We're at 6 minutes and 15 seconds, driver. 6:15 in. Johnny Butler in the number 2 spot, 27 seconds back. Blaze Hoffa is only 3.5 off Johnny Butler. Steve Austin in a distant 4 at the 27 seconds back. That has climbed the ladder He's running into four now. Brad Collins.
I blame Al.
Number seven, starting his line. Oh no, Blaze Rock had a flameout. Getting back on the track. Let's see how long it takes for Roots to get back on the track. They're going to do a pit stop over there. 7 minutes, driver. 7 minutes.
All right.
Blaze Rock back out on the track. Pretty good pit stop for the Roots. You're running six. That knocked you down a little bit. You're only 4.5 seconds off number five, though. And about 10 seconds off number four. Looks like we're down to, now we got about 8 trucks out there. We're at the 8 minute mark, right? We're at the 8 minutes. Most of the fuel pit stops to be taking place now are done. That was Luke Wilmer. Bad place to wreck. Marshall in the middle.
Stop.
That was no idea.
All right, we're back in Ringwood. Group 4 field rundown. This week I'll go. Andy Matthews out front. Johnny Butler in number 2 spot. Brad Collins already back up to the number 3. He's 5.4 seconds off Johnny Butler for that number 2 spot. But about 39 seconds behind Nathan Matthews. Number 4, Blaze Vaughn, we back up to 5. Daniel Lincoln, 6. Josh Brown, 7. Luke Willard, 8. Andy Rose, DNF. Let's find your leader going around the track. Brad Collins just overtook Johnny Butler, maybe. Let's see.
Okay.
Yep. Brad Collins coming for you, Nathan. 39 seconds behind you. About a lap and a half. Your leader, far left corner of the track now, down the back straight over the double, coming into a little bit of last traffic. Just one car. And the Dragons back, jumping over the center tabletop. And he lets him go by. Good deal. Good sportsmanship. Nathan over the double-leg triple. Coming over the Alcantara Bowl. And down the front straight up the last new leader. So in order for Brad to catch up, he has to catch up to Nathan and then go a whole other lap around and catch up again. Let's see what happens. Brad Collins is in the Dragon's back. Oh! He's on his lid right now. He's about to be in the Dragon's back. Here he comes. 10 minutes, 22 seconds, drivers. We're in just about the third waypoint of this race. One third over.
It wasn't too bad. It didn't work.
Brad Collins now 35 seconds behind Nathan Atkins. He gains about 4 seconds to last. We're at the 11-minute mark. Drivers, 11 minutes in. Brad Collins now 33 seconds. Nathan is starting to put down some laps, though. He's looking. 22.7 laps. Will not be long enough to hold off Brad for a little bit. Let's see what happens. Get right up against that fight. 6 seconds from the podium. So really 1, 2, and 3 are pretty well spaced out. Brian Collins, Nathan Matthews, back half is about 28 seconds. Steve Austin, Ryan the 5th, is about 6 seconds behind Blake.
That works.
So Steve, you got to make up about 50 seconds if you want a podium. Brad Collins is getting Nathan Atkins just inside in the Dragon Stack. Here comes Brad, Nathan over the center double, and Brad over the center double. So Brad up to the Tyson and make up a whole other lap after that. And they are down the front straight, 1 and 2.
I'm working on
it. Brad down there for a pit stop. We're at 12:45. Brad in for a pit stop. Let's see if that's going to shake things up whenever Nathan hits.
Duke it out. Down the front straight, 1 and 2 goes. Oh, he's getting Brad getting into it.
tackles made up nearly three laps to catch back up. But he's breaking though. Nathan's being more consistent. Down the first straight, one and two right there. They are on the same lap. Brad managed to get by him, but I think Brad ran in there. There we go. One and two over the double dog leg triple. Nathan is sweating like bullets right now, I'm sure. Both of them got a little bit too much back. Oh, and Brad makes the jump to pass him. He played that for Nathan. He wants some. Giving Nathan back his lead. I think Brad ran in, so that's why he did that. Oh, that's a clean pass. Johnny Butler still holding on to that third spot. 1:10 back though. There's Ben Jenkins. Blaze Brown is 43 seconds away from the podium with an 18-minute mark driver. 18 minutes 12 remaining. Daniel Rankin is 2 seconds away from Steve Hobson in a number 5 spot. Oh, Brad manages to get by. He made it pretty fast. Nathan can guess that. Oh yeah, and Brad Ricks. Nathan's got that in the game. Your leader coming down the straight now. Your number 2 coming down the straight now. Here comes Nathan, and Nathan passes him right there for that number 1 spot. Oh yeah, Nathan cleans it over and gets to the inside for Brad Collins. Brad taking the inside though, Nathan going wide and messing up, getting into the rail. Brad coming into some lap traffic again here, back into Blaze Brown, that's the lead car behind you, Blaze.
Yeah.
There's about 3.9 seconds between Brad Collins and Nathan Atkins. We're coming up on the 40-minute mark. The gap for Brad now is 4.4 seconds. Brad is going to get tangled up with some lap traffic. Trying to get away from him. Blaze is all over him.
Oh, what a flame down again.
Oh, no. Another flame out for Blaze. Looking like Johnny's going to hang on to that number 3 spot. There's about 9 minutes and 20 seconds remaining. Come on, Nathan, let's get back up there. It doesn't need a race track.
Okay, again.
This past is only 1 minute mark. That was 21 minutes, 9 remaining. So did Nathan, I believe. Yep, Nathan came in for a pit stop. 21 and a half minutes in, drivers. 21 and a half, 8 and a half left. Seconds off really later right now. Oh, we got a flame out. That looks like Steve Austin. Let's see if we can get back on the track. Nope. And Steve's out of the ring. So let's find your leader on the back street, going on the middle now. Coming out of the dragon's back. And over the center tabletop and the center double. And the double leg triple and makes the triple. Coming into the bowl, off camera and down the front straight. That's what happens. Brad Collins, your leader, has a 15-second lead over Nathan Atkins right now. Nathan has a minute and 37-second lead over Tommy Hunter, though, so Nathan's got that number two locked in for the remaining 7 minutes of the race. 23 minutes in, 7 remaining, driver. Looks like Johnny Bucker came in for a pit stop. He should be able to finish the race now. 6.5 remaining. Too far, he's going to try and put a lap on Nathan Atkins. Your number two car about to come down the front straight now, and then your number one car coming down the front straight. Oh, he's coming in for a bit. Coming in for some more fuel. That's going to allow Nathan a little bit of time. Brad is playing it safe with 5.5 minutes left, but some more fuel in. Currently, with about 5 minutes left, there are no close races right now. Closest race is 1 and 2, 23 seconds between them.
What's my fast lap?
So let's see if Brad's truck has finished the race. Oh, and he's on his lid. See if Brad can keep his car from flaming out.
Nah, I'm just say shit because him talking about me making up a whole fucking minute.
I've seen old Johnny Butler come a long way in his racing career. It'll be good to see him on the podium with Brad Collins and Nathan Atkins. That's saying something. Both Nathan and Brad are very fast.
Attention.
The fastest guys on our track.
This is my best class of the day.
Of course.
Hey, I'm just happy if I can complete the whole main. Look at that smoke. My engine's gonna last forever.
Nathan Atkins.
Oh, I can't do that.
Johnny Butler. Top three.
I gotta learn how to whip.
James Key. Can you get my radio and car out of the trailer this week? I forgot to get it. Or Addy will get it. Addy will get it. She does everything. Moving slow, old man. 115 remaining drivers. Let's finish strong.
Yeah.
We've kept most of our drivers.
Oh, wait.
Looks to be only four on the track right now, though. 55 seconds, right. Drivers. 55. Can you get your dad to turn it on for me? You set it down. You know where it's at? It's this 3D printed switch holder.
Yeah, cuts up.
10 seconds, driver. 10 seconds right now. This should be the last lap for everybody.
Oh, I bet the marshals are fucking glad. Where in that corner?
Cross the line, you're done.
Johnny Buckner done. Nathan Atkins done. Blaze Long done. Brett Collins done.